And boom, we're back. Welcome back to Alto's Adventure. Today we'll be doing level 20. And just to recap with you.
A few moments later.
If I hadn't crashed right there, land 2 triple backflips in 1 run, land a 1000 point combo, and witness 3. Oh, come on. Witness 3 lightning strikes. That means that I gotta be there for the.
1 hour later.
Okay! I mean, I gotta be there to see the 3 fucking lightning strikes, so I have to be in the middle of the storm just to see that. Yeah. Thank you, game. Really, really good. Good times. Good times. I love those things, man. Oh, shit. Are you?
6 hours later.
Okay. Why? Why does that happen? I just don't understand. It's just so annoying. Yeah, that was my fault though, but you know. Comedy! That's for all you Mark Norman fans out there. Right, so, level 20. Let's get into the business though. Oh, what a nice little transition. That's cool. So, we gotta do 2 triple backflips. That's gonna be a bit of a tricky one. Oh, hey, I got the lightning strikes. Hey, there you go. Hell yeah, bro. There's not much left. Yeah, can't see if we can get the triple now. Whoa! Does that count as a triple? No, aw, you gotta be kidding me. No, aw, did you see that? That was cool. Damn it. Damn it. That was cool, man. Yeah, I rolled over at the end. I didn't even know you could do that. Isn't the hoverboard kind of protects you from even falling? I did not know that. Well, that was a risky backflip. Okay, we got some speed. Let's see if we can get double. Okay. You need to be flying off a cliff with that speed to get the triples. Just to get enough air, you know. Because even with Maya, it's still going to be kind of tricky. See, I'm even struggling with the double backflips. You have got to be.
2,000 years later. Backflips.
This is what we gotta do. So we just gotta be backflipping our asses off, getting into the rhythm of things. And backflip here, backflip there. It's like the only trick in the game, to be honest, besides the grind, so. Let's be perfectly real here. It's all you can do. I think one of the requirements on the upper levels is to land a quad backflip, I think. I'm not sure about that, but I do remember something like that. It was a quad backflip. Something along those lines. See, like, down is too close to the ground. You gotta get some real speed. Gotta hit one of those ice patches as I come up on a huge cliff. Could have gone for the double there, but didn't want to. Hey, the trees have shadows. Why don't the buildings have shadows? Come on, I could have made that. Come on, I could have made that one.